start circling above your head, and the noose gets tighter around your neck. Will you talk to God? Say a little prayer.
I don't think today's gonna be any different.
What?
We haven't seen a boat in 32 days. I don't think today's gonna be any different. That sure beats sitting on a 92-ton floating target, yeah? What was your job on the air lay anyways?
Scrub the missiles.
You know, you think Uncle Sam would have routines for shit like this.
Look, when a bird goes down, they expect the crew to go with it.
Navy didn't give a damn about us.
Oh yeah? Is that why you joined? Anthony, what is it?
I thought I heard a boat.
Yeah, I'll believe that when I see it.
Song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy.
What? Navy didn't teach you how to catch a fish?
Wanna know why I joined the Navy?
Why's that?
Have you ever been so afraid that you run away as far as you can?
There's only two things in this world that could scare me enough to do that. God and death. Hell, I'd be lying to you if I said I wasn't here for one or both of those reasons. What'd you say your first name was again?
Caleb.
Caleb. Caleb Anthony. You know, my mom told me to never trust a man with two first names. So what is it you're running from, Caleb Anthony? You wanna know why I joined? My wife was hit by a car and murdered 4 years ago. It was all my fault.
I was having second thoughts about the marriage. We were so young, and I wasn't the most loyal. Told her to get lost. Those are my last words to her. Next thing I knew, she was dead.
Marie!
The car took off before I could read the plates.
So I ran. I joined the Navy and ended up on a shithole in the middle of the Arabian Sea.
What was her name?
Marie. I used to call her my mistress of the sea. Ironic. Because the ocean's the only damn thing I can see for miles. She was the most beautiful singer. Anytime she would get upset with me, she would always forgive me, even though we both knew it was my fault. She used to calm herself under her breath by singing. I try it sometimes, singing. It's taught me to forgive the coward that killed her.
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault.
I'm tired of running.
You're in luck. There's nowhere to run to. It's just us on this godforsaken rock.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Something you want to tell me, Caleb?
Depends. Are you a man of your word?
I'm not quite sure what you mean.
Do you seem to forgive? Or do you seem to mourn? But I swear to you, it was an accident. Now, the moment that goes by, I don't forget about that day.
Lucky for you, today will be your last.
Your fault, Caleb. It was me.
I wasn't paying attention.
away. Forgive me, Caleb. Drive out darkness. Hate cannot drive out hate. Only love can do that. Forgive yourself for your faults and your mistakes and move on. You're given another chance to make a new beginning.